ever visiting with Josh Wadlington. Josh, I had kind of the mini tour of your operation here, TW Lumber, and looking forward to Thursday. And I know you guys are looking forward, you and your dad are looking forward to showing everybody around and letting them see what you guys do here. Tell us a little bit about what folks are going to see here at TW Lumber Thursday.
Well, we're going to try to go through our entire show, you know, from a sawmill to our kiln drying to our flooring operation, show how and what we do. We also have some of our furniture, our custom stuff, and want to show how we are catering to a customized home, but we'll be able to show what impact we have in the community as well.
And so I think folks will just maybe be surprised and amazed at what all you do, and just kind of see the whole process and start with the, you're going to start with the actual sawmill and go from there, right?
Yes, we will. And there's a lot of work that goes into everything that we do, and we'll be able to show, you know, what happens. And it is interesting to see, you know, we'll take a log and end up with a finished product. You know, what we do is going to go into somebody's house. It's going to be their stair treads and maybe their dining room table. But, you know, it is very, I have a big time with the creative end of things. You know, I'm the sawmill guy, and if I'm on there and I see a pretty piece of wood or whatever, I'll set it aside for my personal use, and I'll end up making a table out of it or something very unique. And so, like I say, I enjoy the artistic creativity part of it as well, not just the day-to-day.